टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट पाकिस्तान और साउथ अफ्रीका T20 मैच, बांग्लादेश वर्सेस वेस्ट इंडीज टेस्ट मैच, सुपर स्मैश एंड सुपर 50 कप। South Africa won the toss and elected to field first. Jacques Nayman made his T20 debut. Pakistan batted well and scored 169 runs in 20 overs. Mohammad Rizwan scored his first T20 century. He scored 104 runs. Haider Ali scored 21 runs. And Dile Filakwayo took 2 wickets. South Africa played well but fell short by only 3 runs. Reza Hendricks scored 54 runs and Jenny Menmalan scored 44 runs. Usman Kader and Haris Rauf took 2 wickets each. Mohammad Rizwan got Man of the Match award. West Indies won the toss and elected to bat first. They batted well and scored 223 for 5 in the day. Nkrumah Bonner scored 74 runs and is not out. Craig Brathwaite scored 47 runs and John Campbell scored 36 runs. Joshua De Silva is on 22 runs. Abu Jaid and Tajul Islam took 2 wickets each. Central District won the toss and elected to bat first. They batted well and scored 180 runs in 20 overs. Will Young scored his first T20 century. He scored 101 runs. Daryl Mitchell and Matt Henry took 2 wickets each. Canterbury looked astonishing while chasing and chased the target in 19.5 overs. Daryl Mitchell scored 88 runs and Cam Fletcher scored 72 runs. Blair Tickner took 2 wickets. Barbados won the toss and elected to bat first. They batted really well and scored 301 runs in 50 overs. Shemar Brooks scored 96 runs and Jonathan Carter scored 58 runs. Quentin Boutsouin took 4 wickets and Haydn Wash took 3 wickets. Leeward Island looked brilliant while chasing and chased the target in 49.3 overs. Casey Carty scored his first List A century. He scored 123 runs. Nitish Kumar scored 41 runs. Jason Holder and Chamar Holder took 2 wickets each. KC Carter got Man of the Match award.